was a year ago, and it was different ownership than has it now. This is the only better next practice. Sorry if the GoPro got dirty. Woo! Starting to question whether I should have rode two practices today. If I would have waited and not went out that first one, I might have not got muddy at all. But, oh well. What's a day riding your dirt bike if you don't get a little bit muddy?